Hiya. Today I'm talking about your ROAS or ROAS, which stands for Return on Ad Spend. Now ROAS is really similar to ROI, but ROI is normally used to measure your overall return on investment from all your paid activity or non-paid across channels, whereas your ROAS is used simply to determine the revenue made by paid ad activity. So you can determine the effectiveness of an ad campaign or smaller segments such as an ad set or ad itself. And how you work out your ROAS is you simply divide your revenue made by that campaign over the spend, what it took you to get there. So revenue divided by cost. Although this doesn't give you a full picture of your overall profit. So you want to factor in what it takes to fulfill those orders, so how much of the revenue made will be eaten up by fulfillment. So in that case, you might want to go back to the equation and alter it a little bit and just do revenue minus fulfillment cost divided by cost of ad spend, and that will determine the profit that you make on your ad campaigns. It's worth noting that when you're doing something other than conversion campaigns, your return can be considered in other ways, so website views, awareness, reach, boosting followers, anything like that. But when talking about the profit that you're making, that equation will have you set.